in my heart. Every single moment that we spend apart, I need you around for every day to start. I haven't left you alone. Something about you is there in your eyes. Everything
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of the Lord. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. Would you bow your heads with me? Heavenly Father, Wesley and Crystal are now about to vow their unending loyalty to each other. We ask you to accept this shared treasure of their life together, which they now create and offer to you. Grant them everything they need, that they may increase in their knowledge of you throughout their life together. In the name of Jesus, everybody say amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Who presents this woman to this man to be married to each other? All right. Can get you guys a slide over just a little bit right there. That's perfect, perfect, perfect. Let me charge you both to remember that your future happiness is to be found in mutual consideration, patience, kindness, and confidence. And affection towards each other alone. Wesley, it is your duty to love Crystal as yourself, provide tender leadership, and protect her from danger. Crystal, it's your duty to treat Wesley with respect, support him, and create a healthy, happy home. It is the duty of each of you to find the greatest joy in the company of each other, to remember that both interests and affections, you are to be one and undivided. I charge you both as you stand here in the presence of God and these witnesses that you remember love and loyalty alone will serve as the foundations of a happy and enduring home. if this solemn vow which you are about to make today are kept permanently, and if you steadfastly seek to do the will of your Heavenly Father, your life will be filled with peace and it will be filled with joy. And the home which you are establishing will abide through every change. To the groom. Please repeat after me, sir, so everybody can hear you. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I, Wesley.
I, Wesley.
Take you, Crystal.
Take you, Crystal.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
All right. Kristen. Ready?
I'm ready.
Repeat after me. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I, Crystal, take you, Wesley.
I, Crystal, take you, Wesley.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
All right. May I have the ring, please? Give it back to me. They didn't want to give it to me. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving and receiving of these rings. May Wesley and Crystal abide in thy peace and grow in their knowledge of your presence through their loving union. May the seamless circle of these rings become the symbol of their endless love and serve to remind them of the holy covenant they have entered into today to be faithful, God, to be loving, Father, and kind to each other. Dear God, may they live in your grace and be forever true to this union. Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Right. You hold that for a second. Okay. Hold that for a second. Okay. All right, Wesley. Grab her hand. Repeat after me. Crystal.
Crystal.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our vows.
As a symbol of our vows.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Go on. All right. All right. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Grab his hand. Wesley?
Wesley.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our vows.
As a symbol of our vows.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Push your heart. Push your heart.
Okay.
All right, it's on. It's on. It's good. It's good. We're good, everybody. Amen. At this time, we will participate in the Unity San ceremony. On the top off. Both of you pull your respective tops off. You are observing Crystal and Wesley creating a lasting visual representation of these promises. As the scripture says, therefore a man leaves his father and his mother and clings to his wife, and they become one flesh. Today, as you make a covenant before God to join in marriage, you become one flesh you have chosen to symbolize that union with the sand. First, co-pastor is pouring the white sand, which represents your faith in God as the foundation of who you are as individuals. Now, Wesley, pour some of your sand representing yourself as an individual before you come into this union. Now, Crystal, as soon as he pours some of his sand, now, Crystal, pour some of your sand representing yourself as an individual before you come into this union. Now, Wesley and Crystal, pour your remaining sand together to represent your joining as one in marriage completely and eternally. Let us pray. I'm going to ask co-pastor to come back and join us as we pray. Grab their hands with me. Father, we impart the blessings of the Lord on this marriage. God, we thank you for them. We thank you for what they represent. God, we are so honored to say that they have kept themselves through this dating process. So we are asking that you bless them from the bedroom to the bank account. God, don't let there be anything that separates them. God, they honored you in their dating process. Now let them be an example of a great marriage to all. Everything they put their hands to do, bless it. We rebuke every demonic trick that would try to come up against this marriage, to come against them, Father. Let there always be love. Let there always be unity, and help them to always look towards you. And everybody say amen.
Amen.
State of North Carolina, Wesley, you may kiss your bride. Come on, y'all should clap for that.
It is with great honor and pleasure I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Wesley Lauder.